Over 9 years ago, fans were introduced to MTV's Teen Wolf on June 5th, 2011. Since then, the show has become a fan favorite, with viewers binge-watching the entire series over and over again. Starring Tyler Posey, Dylan O'Brien, Crystal Reed, Holland Roden, Tyler Hoechlin, Dylan Sprayberry, Arden Chow, and Daniel Starman, the series loosely based on the 1985 film of the same name followed a teenage boy named Scott, who gets bitten by a werewolf in his hometown of Beacon Hills. Along with his best friend, Stiles, Scott uses his newfound identity to save their town from the supernatural beings that inhabit it. Aside from rewatching the series, making fans pretty emotional, they wonder, what are these stars doing these days? Exactly why in today's video, Teen Wolf casts, real age, relationship status, and more. Number 5, Tyler Hoechlin. Tyler played Derek Hale on the MTV show Teen Wolf. He was on the show as a regular from seasons 1 through 4 and as a guest on season 6. Tyler Hoechlin has been in the spotlight for 2 decades, after his big breakout role in the critically acclaimed film Road to Perdition. A performer who has appeared in everything from big dramatic parts to comedic ones, Hoechlin is currently in the headlines a lot, thanks to a prime role in the new TV series Superman and Lois. As Superman, Hoechlin is redefining the iconic character. The actor is 33 years old and has a net worth of $4 million. His relationship status is not yet known. Number 4, Crystal Reed. Crystal Reed starred as Allison Argent, who came from a family of supernatural hunters. Allison died during season 3 after fighting with the Oni. Reed told Entertainment Weekly that she chose to exit the show because she wanted to explore other avenues. The 35-year-old actress later returned to the show to portray Marie Jean Vallée, Allison's ancestor. After Teen Wolf, she starred as Sophia Falcone on Fox's Gotham. She portrayed Abby Arcane on another show based on the comics from DC Comics, Swamp Thing. The actress's net worth is around $3 million. She was previously married to Peter Natoli. Number 3, Dylan O'Brien. Dylan O'Brien portrayed Stiles Stalinski, Scott's loyal best friend on Teen Wolf. O'Brien wrapped up the Maze Runner films with The Death Cure, voiced Bumblebee in the film of the same name, and appeared on Weird City and Amazing Stories. He was linked to Chloe Grace Moretz in August 2018. Us broke news of his split from girlfriend Britt Robertson in December 2018. The 29-year-old actor has a net worth of $7 million. Number 2, Holland Roden. Holland Roden is an American actress who has starred in television and film. The latest role in the series Channel Zero, Butcher's Block, where she has the main role as Zoe Woods. She is famously known for the main role as Lydia Martin in Teen Wolf. Other than acting, Holland Roden has been featured in music videos. In 2015, she acted as a young woman in The Lighthouse and the Wailer video, I Want to Feel Alive. In the same year, she was featured as the girlfriend in The Paper Moon by Dutch Party. The 34-year-old actress has a net worth of $4 million and is currently single. Number 1, Tyler Posey. Tyler Garcia Posey is known as Tyler Posey and is a talented American actor, performer, model, producer, and director. He is most popular for his role as Scott McCall on the TV arrangement Teen Wolf. Teen Wolf turned Posey into a household name, but he worked steadily before landing the role, appearing as Jennifer Lopez's son in Made in Manhattan, as well as scoring small screen parts on Brothers and Sisters, Doc, and Lincoln Heights. Posey got engaged to Sienna Gorelick in 2013. The couple severed the commitment that equivalent year, following a 10-year relationship. The 29-year-old actor has a net worth of $7 million. So that's all for today's video. Let us know your views in the comment section below. And don't forget to like this video before leaving. Thanks for watching.